take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first white man. At the very moment when they looked around and said, fuck it, I'ma skip it back. Take it way back, take it way, way back to the first black man. Long ago before the white man could paint a black man with a gun in his hand. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first white man.
Hey man, say man, what's good? It's your boy Zaya Fool with that tool. Make your body drool. Hey man, UFG Zay, aka the man with the plan, aka you don't understand. Look man, we are back again with another. Hold on, I don't think y'all heard me. I said we are back again.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you, we don't care.
With another mother shut your mouth video. Look, man, first thing first, I want to say I hope you're having a good, beautiful, and gorgeous day or night, wherever you're at. Hope y'all having a marvelous day, man. Look, as y'all can see on y'all screen, y'all are looking at Logic, Bobby, Tarantino, Tito. Bobby Tarantino too, man. Y'all already know what time it is. Let's take a look at that album cover. Look at that art. Look at that fine art. As y'all can see, my man's got that animated. He got that animated art cover. Man, look, like I always tell y'all, bro, the one thing I love about albums, bro, and music in general, is just the fucking art behind it, the cover, just everything artistic about it. I just fucking love that shit.
We now take a quick commercial break.
Hey man, say man, what's good? For all my people that have Apple Music, I want y'all to do me a special favor. Go ahead and go follow your boy. Do y'all sometimes get on Apple Music and don't know what to listen to, and you're like, damn, what the fuck should I listen to? Do y'all ever get on and just wander and be like, damn, I don't know what to go to? But you know what? There is a playlist I would love to go check out. Look, look no further than Zaya Fool. Look, I am the man with the plan. You don't understand. Look, go ahead and go follow your boy. You know what I'm saying? I really put my time into these playlists. I really hope y'all can, you know, see y'all way in it and around it. I feel like I have something for everybody. So, you know, I really hope y'all can enjoy, or that y'all will enjoy. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, you know, y'all go follow me on Apple Music. It will be in the description down below. You know what I'm saying? But let's continue with the video. Anyway, let's get 15 likes on the video. Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. The little red button down at the bottom, right down there, you know, it says subscribe. Click that. It's free, my man or my one man. And yeah, and look, I just want to say, I'm going to keep saying this. I really, really been enjoying the fucking ride, the journey. You know what I'm saying? Look, bro, no cap. Logic is now most definitely in my top 10 favorite rappers of all time. I said what I said. Don't give a fuck how you feel. I feel like that. You know what I'm saying? Top 10 of all time, don't care. He is that fucking great. But look, man, Bobby Tarantino 2, we finna go ahead and react to that, man. The first Bobby Tarantino, I liked it. That motherfucker snapped. You know what I'm saying? So look, we on the second one now. So this came out in 2018. So like I always say, make sure y'all strap in, put your seatbelt on, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's go ahead and hop right into that.
Hey yo, Logic! Logic!
Come on. The first song or skit we got up on this album right here is Grandpa's Spaceship. This might be a skit, I don't know. But if it's a skit, I love it. Logic got the best skits, bro. But number one is Grandpa's Spaceship. Let's get it. See what it's hitting for.
Yeah, Grandpa Rick, can
skit.
We maybe I can pick what we listen to next. You know, we've been in the ship for like 3 hours now.
Well, Morty, that entirely depends on whether or not you have the mental capacity to pick something I would be willing to listen to.
Well,
oh man.
What about Logic?
Logic?
You're not fucking with Logic, bro. You know what I'm talking about?
Morty, calm down. Of course I love Logic. Who doesn't like Logic? I mean, you gotta be a fucking idiot if you don't like Logic.
You gotta be an idiot!
What Logic are we talking about here?
Wait, well, what do you mean?
Well, are we talking about mixtape Logic? or album Logic?
What does it matter? I mean, Logic is Logic.
Morty, it matters very much.
I don't know, Rick. I mean,
let me pause that. I know this man don't got no Rick and Morty. I know. Pause. I know.
Whoa! Summer!
Hey there, stranger. What do you think of these things?
Oh! Gross! Gross! Whoa! What's the matter with you, Morty? Calm down. You're kind of killing the vibe in here.
It's summer!
Oh, jeez. Looks like Goldenfold has some predilections so shameful he buries them in the dreams of the people in his dreams, including a pervy attraction to your underage sister.
Can you blame him? Come on, old man, little boy. Let's make an intergenerational sandwich.
Oh my god!
This man, Logic, is the GOAT. Hey, nah, real talk, though. Who y'all like more? Mixtape Logic or Album Logic? I ain't decide. You know, I'm still listening, but Album Logic or Mixtape Logic? Who y'all got? But, yeah. Rick and Morty!
Morty, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to decline our request.
What? I mean, Grandpa Rick, are you saying you don't like Logic albums?
Morty, if that's what I was trying to say, I would have said it. Don't come at me like a little punk-ass motherfucker. Don't try to come at me, Morty.
I'm saying, man.
He's got a plethora of music that varies from mood to mood, Morty. Okay?
Okay.
I'm saying that I'm in the mood to turn some shit up, Morty.
Yes!
You know, I'm not in the mood for a message about how I can be whatever I want or, you know, like...
Turn some shit up.
...and everybody and all that shit, all right? Just want to hear some fucking butt titties, throwing stacks on some ass, you know, just some good old fucking ATL-style club rap, Morty.
Jeez, Rick. I mean, Logic, he turns stuff up on his albums too, Rick, you know? He turns shit up.
Morty, shut up.
Logic.
I'm simply implying, you know, I want some shit I can turn up on this ride to Klazablar planet in Sector G9, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Right, jeez, okay.
So, you know, so meet me in the middle, Morty. You know, give me some of that Bobby Tarantino shit. You're talking about Logic, you know.
I agree with you, Rick. Here, I'm gonna throw this Bobby Tarantino shit in.
Yeah, drop that shit. Drop that shit, Morty.
Drop that shit. I'm ready. Number two is Overnight. By the way, that is how you open the album, bro. He opened the album with a skit. I don't know too many albums like that. I might do, I might not. But that's how you open the album. Anyway, number two, Overnight. Let's get it. Man, ooh-wee. Bobby Tarantino.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is it?
Maybe this should just be the intro like this. That's it. Squad, bitch. All these bad bitches say they love me,
ooh.
I already know. Check the ring that's on my finger, cause I'm married, ho. There you go. Everybody know the boy pockets are swole. What's good? This unfamiliar, never been here before. Life good, cause I just got quoted.
This hard.
Oh no, 200 to show. Overnight, all this money that I've been making, I gave it right back.
Right
back. All of the people that made me, you know we like that. Don't know why your bitch wanna date me, but I can't fight
okay.
that.
Okay.
You ain't done shit for her lately, not on the right track. If I think that shit sound good, I gotta write that. Weed man knocking on the door, I'll be right back. Pass the shit to six, watch them like that.
This hard!
We all rip the shit, then master it, and then we do the show and they recite that. Bitch, I'm right back. Told them about my life, told them about my life. Told them I was broke as fuck too many.
You see the flame!
Now I see my kid like they got it.
This is different! Is it hard?
To stop acting like a bitch. I treated everybody with respect and now I'm rich. I treated everybody with respect.
Now I'm rich.
Maybe you got issues with your daddy though. Maybe you was bullied back in high school. Maybe you are just a tool. Maybe you're the reason. The reason I don't fuck with nobody. And maybe you're the reason.
Maybe you're the reason. Hey man, Logic ain't have to snap like that, dog. Speechless. That shit was hot. Number three, Contra. Bro, pause. How many of y'all have ever played Contra? That might be a little too old for y'all. I don't know how old y'all are. How many of y'all have played Contra, bro? I used to love the fuck out of that game, bruh. This man played Contra? Man, I say it ain't so, but Let's get to the song, bro. Ain't no way.
Yeah.
My dread.
Yeah. The tunes on it. That shit sound good.
Okay.
Yeah, bitch, I've been blowing up.
Bitch, I've been blowing
up. Everyone's showing up. Where was you in the beginning?
I know that it's showing up.
Know that it's
only come around and fuck with me. When the boy, when the boy, you do not know enough.
You do not know.
You do not know a thing about this life that I'm like.
You never been low enough. Yeah, I was born at the bottom. Everything I'm getting now.
Bitch, I've been blowing up.
Bitch, I've been blowing
up. Everyone's showing up. Where was you in the beginning?
I know that it's showing up.
Know that it's
only come around and fuck with me. When the boy, when the no, you do not know enough.
You do not.
You do not know a thing about this life that I'm living.
Y'all hear this nigga?
Never been low. I was born at the bottom.
Bitch, I got it, not a single person work harder than Bobby. Just wrote a novel, starring in a movie, built another business while you end up
Bobby.
I'm the cop that G-Wagon right there for my shot. Yeah, now they know the name.
Flex on.
Yeah, get it like, get it like, get it like, get it like me. Nah. Hand out, palm up, you cannot get this shit here for free. Nah.
He flexing on.
Bobby done put in that work, you gon' pay me a fee. Nah. I said, Bobby been living that life, and you know I said, bitch, I've been blowing up.
Bitch, I've been blowing
up. Everyone's showing up. Where was you in the beginning?
I know that it's showing up.
Know a thing about this.
This hard. This is hard.
Matter of fact, I keep it, I keep it, I keep it, I keep it am. Turn that shit upside down, now it's a job, but you know, no, ain't nobody fucking with him. Don't matter who comes in next to me, once I'm surrounded, ain't nobody. Don't.
Man, turn him off. What the hell's wrong with
him? No matter who comes in next to me, once I'm surrounded,
ain't
nobody.
Bro, what's wrong with him? Something wrong with this nigga, bro.
Ain't fucking with them. I am the best of 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 the best like men. In black, greatest alive, bitch, I been that. If you don't agree, you get kidnapped.
Ooh.
Bitch slap, thrown back, like, woo. Yeah, get it like, get it like, get it like, get it like me, nah.
Logic, man. It should be illegal to rap this good and be this good of an artist. It should be illegal. It should be ill fucking legal, man. But number four is Boom Trap Protocol. Let's get it. This video is sponsored by Niagara. Drink fresh. What is this?
Like, what's good? Hope gripping the grain. I spit to release the pain. Pippin' ain't a thing. What's good? Hold up, let me get it right. I've been contemplating life. I've been grinding on a fight. I've been writing on a flight. Roll up on them like that backwood. Better act good and get smacked good. I'm just trying to live life. I'm just trying to get right. Anybody got advice? I know I'm a workaholic, but everybody got advice. I leave them diminished. And I do not know if you know that I am so ahead of my time. That my whole motherfucking discography's already finished.
Ooh.
The greatest alive is
your best. It's hard.
This level's to the litmus. Pull up with that new in the driveway. So fresh, I double park that bitch sideways. When it comes to life, I do it my way.
My way.
Smoked out 180 on the highway. Yeah, I'm sitting shotgun. Gotta let my shawty drive. I'm so alive. Leave that pussy crucified.
Leave that pussy crucified.
You know it's do or die. It's just you and I. Girl, you know it's do or die.
Okay.
I don't know. I ride with them. If they down with me, you know I die with them. Pull up with that new in the driveway.
Ooh.
So fresh, I double park that bitch sideways. When it comes to life, I do it my way.
My way.
Smoked out 180 on the highway. Yeah, I'm sitting shotgun. Gotta let my shawty drive.
This shit hard.
Leave that pussy crucified.
Leave that pussy crucified.
Let's do it, die. It's just you and I. Girl, you know it's do it, die.
Look, I am one of the most humble people in the fucking world. I know this. That is why I fuck with Logic so much. And you know why I'm fucking with this album right now? Logic is talking that shit. Yeah, you gotta be humble, but sometimes you got to put your foot on these niggas' necks and let these motherfuckers know you the shit. I'm the shit, bitch. You can't stop me. That's why this shit is hard. Man. Hey. Boss Up 2021, man. No cap. Hey, number five is Yuck. Ooh, let's get it. Bruh.
He 4-for-4 right now.
My name is Paul Rothenberg, attorney at law.
Okay.
And I hereby ratify and confirm that Logic is motherfucking paid.
Can't nothing stop me, I'm on a roll. Always on time, cause my eyes is on my rodeo.
Okay.
I don't trust nobody, oh no.
No.
I don't trust nobody, put my homies on the payroll. Fuck with me now, where you'll never know.
No. Bro, my fucking dread is shit. A proud respond. Love myself.
Bro, if y'all just sit back and just listen to what this man be saying. And I know I'm talking to the Rat Pack, and y'all already didn't heard this, but y'all heard it before. But it's my first time. Y'all got to let me live and breathe, man. Hey, Bobby Tarantino, Bobby motherfucking Tarantino. Number six is Indica Badu. Ooh, it's like somebody finna get high, featuring Wiz Khalifa. Let's get it. Okay.
What this is?
Hold on, man.
Riding around the city where my homies blowing trees, waving like the seven seas, living like.
Turn it up, nigga!
Let me give it a minute to get up in like a beautiful independent woman that's gonna make you make a smash. Come now, let me count this cash. Come now, let me slip this flash. Pockets fat like shawty ass. Jump in the wheel, gotta get this gas. Put that shit in drive. I'm live like ammunition. No permit, hella hate. But gotta let that anger migrate. All this shit that's on my plate. That that can't be bought, but only taught and on the real. No, I can't get much higher.
Logic!
Higher.
You see this horn? Come on, Wiz.
Thinking like we smoking all weekend, and I'm rolling smoke when I'm drinking. Till I'm up in that dope, but don't peek. And we've been having the OG Kush meeting. If we smoking that dope, it's a reason. I some love from the chief, and I'ma get high when I wake up. And roll me one more for a
Wiz.
Man, I be smoking so good that I be forgetting the past. It don't even come to my house if it ain't wrapped up in the turkey bag. We roll up
a turkey bag.
Kick back, blow a sip, take it on the plane. No, I smoke the same when I'm on a trip. Nigga like me always got weed on her. Try to tell me that she don't smoke later on, she joining. Ain't a point on back, keep going in. You been rolling with cats who boring. I'll be bringing the stacks enormous. Section always in the back and pouring.
Bro, it's amazing.
Rap
Pack and that Taylor game.
Bad wife, never fuck around. This is Mary Jane. Come play the game. Not to see never the same. Just like my flow. Got one for every.
Dog, that shit was a fucking banger. Can't get much higher. Hey, Bro, Wiz's verse was fucking crazy, bro. Oh my God. Number 7, Midnight. Let's get it. See what it's hitting for. Midnight. Black is me, right?
Everybody know I be. Everybody know I be. Yeah. Yeah.
What is this?
Everybody know I be. In the club VIP. Like not me. Oh girl, wanna fuck me. Yes, you fine. I'ma give it that D. I'm with it. The homies I be. Sippin' on something, no shit, I might need an IV. Permanently. Permanently. Goddamn, these bitches is thirsty. They see a rapper, but they ignore the fan.
Oh my God.
Talk about musicians, you stupid bitch.
Logic.
About what's on my hand. Bitch, I've been at it in it for a minute. It's all been a part of my plan. So millions of records before the radio. Damn, it feel good to be the man. Hey, everybody know I be in a club VIP. Like not me. Oh girl, what the fuck me. Yeah, she's
Logic.
Fine,
give her that D.
I'm with the homies I be. Sipping on something, no shit, I might need an IV. Goddamn, these bitches is thirsty. They see a rapper, but they ignore the band. I ain't talking about musicians, you stupid bitch, talking about what's on my hand.
Ooh.
Bitch, I've been adding in it for a minute, this all been a part of my plan.
Okay.
So millions of records before the radio, damn it, feel good to be the man. Everybody know I be in a club VIP, like not me. Oh girl, wanna fuck me, yeah, she fine, I'm a
give her that D.
I'm with the homies I be, sipping on something, no shit, I might need an IV.
Bro.
Permanently. Permanently.
Permanently. Okay, beat change, hold on. What is it?
Oh no, Bobby, don't do him like that. You gon' fuck around and leave him knowing like that. Rap pack, the gang, they all on my back.
Rap pack! Part of the plan.
That's the motherfucker for my wall. I need a banner from Maryland to Venice. This shit is worldwide. Step up to the mic and it's a homicide. It's a homicide. It's a homicide.
Nigga, you gay.
I'm going like that. Rap pack the gang, they all on my back.
Bro! I've realized that this man is having the most fun with this album. He had a lot of fun with this shit. And you gotta have fun with your music, dog, no matter what. You gotta have fun with it as well, man. That shit was... hey, look, Rat Pack, serious question. Is there like a hand signal to throw up? Like, you know what I'm saying? For like Rat Pack to represent the gang? Like, is there like a... like, I don't know, like... like, how do you throw up Rat Pack, like, so I can throw that shit up in the videos? But anyway, let's keep it going. Next song, number 8, Warm It Up featuring Young Sinatra. Let's get it. Ooh. Okay.
Rappers so hard they won't remember again. Whenever lyricism surpass flows, I'm much more than
Oh,
is my contraption.
Bobby,
I was born and raised in a trap, son.
Bobby,
talk shit, get kidnapped, son.
Bobby,
I don't really know why I rap, son.
Hey,
money in the bay, yeah, I got some.
Hey,
couple sports cars, yeah, I bought some.
Hey,
logic number flex, Bobby, get it done.
Hey,
yeah, y'all don't really know where I come from.
Come now,
talking that shit, I'ma come from.
Yo,
tell me what you really know about me right now. Anything I want, I get it somehow. Fuck that trap shit, it's that rap shit. Master the flow, and none of y'all ready for the massacre, though. Matter of fact, it's not impossible, just highly improbable. Like saying the police is improbable, but I'm liable to walk up in the station in blue face. Like, fuck the police, blue lives ain't a race. Fuck whoever said this rap shit was never a race. This shit a marathon. Murder you motherfuckers and carry on.
It's a marathon.
Bobby, talk shit, get kidnapped, son.
Bobby,
I don't really know why I rap, son.
Hey,
money in the bay, I got some.
Hey,
couple sports.
Bro,
stop. Stop the press. Stop the goddamn press. Whew. It's hot. Bro. The shit he be saying just... Oh my God, bro. That shit was fucking crazy, bro. Oh my God. Did y'all hear what that nigga said, bro? Oh, man. Number nine, man. Number nine is Wizard of Oz. By show of hands, comment section. How many of y'all have seen the original Wizard of Oz? That shit is a classic, my boy. But, yeah, let's get it. I know this beat. I know this beat.
Bitch, I've been running my city like I am the Wizard of Oz. I don't do this shit for nothing but the family and the squad. Money and everything, tell me now what's that money to a god.
Okay.
If they tell you money make you better than others, then somebody lied. Bitch, I've been running my city like I am the Wizard of Oz.
Wizard of Oz!
Okay.
Yeah.
Way back in my GED classes.
Ugh.
I don't mean to stun on their asses.
Ugh.
But I'm finna stun on their asses. Yeah, I'm finna stun on their asses. That's for what I rap for the masses.
Okay.
I'm to kind of basses. It's on all this other shit that's on my
drink up in my cup to get your vibe.
I am way too tall right now, don't need to drive. I might fuck around and say some real shit.
Real shit. Somebody lied. Y'all heard what Logic said. Somebody lied.
Man, look. It's hot. Next song. Number 10 is State of Emergency featuring that boy Titty Titty Boy 2 Chainz. Let's get it. Now, this should be interesting. This should be interesting.
Let's see what it's hitting for.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I think these niggas are trying me. The irony, I used to iron gene that had a heavy crease. You know my destiny is somewhere over the catastrophe. You know your majesty, you don't trust
strong. That's 2 Chainz rapping like that.
Tragedy. I see murder like it's masterpiece. Drug dealing academy. Summa cum laude, I'm an age really made of beat. Watch the 80p, cause 80 a piece. I need 80p, versus 80d.
Like ATV? They don't really know me now.
Haters talk shit, but deep down still wonder what it feels like to have rap. I'ma set the whole wide world on fire. Rap pack. Remember used to sell trees on the same block. I went platinum and double platinum and triple platinum for rapping. I'm snapping, I'm snapping. They wonder what happened. They was hating that they clapping like, yeah. Yeah, call me Nostradamus, not cocky. I'm honest, but to be honest, I spit the finest of flows. I count cash, you count hoes, you never get. That's why your shit is counterfeit. This, that.
Woo!
Boy, boy, boy. Boy, boy, boy. Number 11. What's up? Featuring Big Sean. Hold on. Let me do it properly. What's up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? Let's get it. Oh, man.
I'm like, what's up, ho? Where you been? What you know about? Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Move. I hit a groove that they can't undo, and over the years all I did was improve.
All I did,
down life, toss dice, on I'm off night. Whoa. I left the doubts and now I'm alright. Yeah, I'm a new me, they haven't seen this shit like Vader wearing all white. Look, I let it nature hold it down, I levitate. I like a woman that's all natural. Like
he kind of old beat.
A young nigga that's trying
big
to
son.
Intimidate, renegade.
You niggas hold up, don't get no.
Closer. I mean,
I try and told you, bitch, we didn't work none.
So blessed, I might just make a whole gospel album. Yeah.
Not a gospel album, no. A gospel album.
What's up,
chill.
I mean the Maryland, D.C., Virginia, where J. Cole, he mean it a veil. Don't do this shit for the thrill. I am coming for the kill. Tell me how you want it. Got a pedal to the metal. I'm a gunner like a semi-automatic. I'm bringing a static. I had it. Get a hook like an attic. Yeah, I'm
there we go, Logic.
Never thought the radio would play the kid. Ain't never cared till you make it big. That is a triple platinum. Pick a fuck that people said it never would happen. Came a long way from the trap. When they was cooking up crack, I'm still here.
That song was cool. Big Sean kind of threw me off a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. I love Big Sean, but that's just me. But I'm still, you know what I'm saying? Next song, man. Next song. Number 12 is Every Day. Featuring Marshmallow, that dude, bro. Marshmallow, that dude. No cap, but let's get it. This would be interesting.
Yeah.
I think I heard it before. Yeah, yeah. It's a happy track.
To the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say logic,
real
why
hood.
You do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like, who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now just don't know. No, I'm talking just silly now. It's as quick as you rise.
Quick as you
just
rise.
As quick as you could fall.
You can fall.
Oh, no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all. Can't fuck with that at all. I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I fuck with it.
I work hard every day. Yeah, 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 yeah. But today is my day. It's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. My life, what am I doing in life? They tell me I'm the man. You're the man right now. You're the man right now with the whole wide world in the palm of your hand right now.
Okay.
Fuck the lights and the cameras and the money and the fame. I'ma do it for the fam right now. I'ma get it for the 301 and the RAWTPAC. Cause you know I work hard every motherfucking day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard, I work hard.
Every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I fuck with that song because it got a happy ass vibe to it, bro. And I'm all about spreading them good positive vibes, man. Your boy Zay a Fool with that too. Steady, steady making your body drool, man. But anyway, the last and final song of the album, number 13, is called 44 More. Now, I don't know what to expect, but Considering the fact, the last song I heard with Logic, Title 44, that shit was hard. And it made me cry. So, I'm expecting some, yeah, a banger banger for real. Let's get it. 44 more, man. I'm not ready.
Yeah, I'm supplying the wood like Elijah. Indica smoking, no indica. Might fuck around and come back. They say life is a bitch, and if that is the case, then I'm feeling surprised. And no, I am not an advisor, but I do advise you to pay attention. Never need to mention I'm that motherfucker buzzing heads,
bro.
Push it to the ledge. Yeah, I've been smoking my
meds.
Ain't got no love for the feds. Can they fang go to your head? Fuck with me, watch where you tread. I'm finna kill it instead. I can never done it, and I wanna run it, and I wanna keep it going and going like infinity. Be the only entity to ever rip it apart from the start like this. From the heart,
Logic.
From the murder of a million miles a minute, no nitrous.
Logic, man. Come on, man.
I've been down this road before. Everybody think that they do, but they don't. Swear to God that they will, but they won't. Spitting riddles in the middle of a pastime. Me and my mind feeling the vibe like, yeah. Finna get it like, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah.
I done made $20 million.
Preach.
I don't flex to be acknowledged.
Preach.
At this point, it's common knowledge.
Preach.
All you haters been about it.
Preach.
You in the club throwing dollars, but
preach,
I'm
nigga.
So my kids go to college.
Preach.
Or maybe whatever they want to do.
Preach.
Just as long as they never say.
Preach.
Daddy blew $20 million.
Ay.
He had the flex to be acknowledged.
Ay.
He in the club throwing dollars, and I cannot afford to send me to college.
Ay.
Daddy just want to be loved, just like everybody want to be accepted.
Ay.
But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap shit.
Ay.
No, I cannot fuck with that shit.
Ay.
No, I cannot fuck with that. Who you know dropped the album back and back and back?
Okay.
Back again, I'm back again, it's happening again. God damn it, I ain't know what the way to write it. Yeah, it's happening, cause I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit. You cannot avoid this, whack motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy
okay.
This motherfucking preachy, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets. But I really want to do it right now, trying to murder this. Shout out everybody, no fucking around and heard of this. Heard of us, we ain't going nowhere, it's a heard of us. Roll up, levitating like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want, we are not the same. Step in the spot that ain't know the name. So more albums, my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the time.
The Danny Perry.
Is, man, this shit is scary. Cause bitch, I've been blowing up like C4. When I'm 3-for-3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step back and then deep throw. Now my phone blowing up like ring. Like
ring.
Ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm
whoa.
A champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore.
I had to pause that. KD. Only reason I fuck with KD now is because he on the Nets. When he was on the Warriors, he was a bitch. You went to the team to kick jazz, dog. I don't respect it. I don't give a fuck. Politics and this and that, whatever. It looked bad. I don't care. But I just thought I'd put my 2 cents in there. But let's keep going. Yeah.
Papa Ambien, Star Lord, champion. Know the name and they know the aliens, that's for sure. They were 44. Now here's 44 more.
And that is the end of Bobby Tarantino Dose 2. Hey, man, look. I fuck with that album, bro. Now, let's talk about this real quick. Let's talk about this. Let me give my synopsis. I think I might have liked the first Bobby Tarantino more than the second one. Only because I think it was a couple songs on that album that was like some type of, not sad, but sad, you know, like some in your feelings type songs. And I feel like as a whole, you gotta have a little bit of that. This album was more of Logic. I feel like it was him flexing like fuck you niggas. I'm rich. I got my money. I got everything. Fuck you. Like that was Logic on this album. And he, you know what? He dropped this shit in 2018, right? So as long as he was rapping, he kind of deserved to like drop some shit like that. Like why not? Like fuck it, right? So hey, this is it right here. So I give this album right here, don't hate me y'all, out of 10, bro, I'm gonna give it a 7.5 out of 10. Don't listen. I know what y'all saying.
Oh, any other time, you be on Logic dick. Hop off Logic's dick. No, hop off my dick. Take the dick out your mouth. Take the balls out and let go.
I gave this shit a 7.5 because, nigga, that is more than average for y'all that don't know. I liked the album. It was just some parts where, you know, some parts was cool when, you know, man, it was cool. It was cool, bro. Rat Pack, where do y'all rank this album and all of Logic's albums? Where do y'all rank this shit? Please let me know. Because I don't want to feel like I'm wrong. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to feel like I'm ranking it too low because I don't want to get attacked, man. I don't want y'all to jump me, man. But I give it a 7.5 out of 10, bro. I did like the album. I fuck with it. It had a couple of nice beat selections on it. You know what I'm saying? All in all, Logic always says some real shit regardless. And he most definitely was saying some wild shit. I give him that. No cap. But look, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction, man. My name is Zay Fool with that tool. Make it by the Drew, aka UFGZ, aka the man with the plan, you understand? Aka the man with no toupee on his head, because he got the nuggle. But yeah, man, look, y'all be good and be safe. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. The red box on the bottom, click the subscribe button and turn them posts notifications on. Is free. You won't regret it, man or woman. You will not regret it, trust me. So go ahead and do that. You know what I'm saying? Let's do 15 likes for your boy, or have him, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Let's do that. And and my message of the day is, my wars come and go, but my soldiers stay and fight. Rat pack, let's get it. But yeah, man, I'm sorry, y'all. But yeah, man, that's it, man. That's all short, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it, man. And I got one more thing to say.
Man, turn this shit off. Bye.